Okay, so here's how we're going to clean a stove with burners. You're going to take your Enviro cloth and spray some degreaser on it. And you're always going to do the hood first. If they have a hood, if they have a microwave up above, then you will clean the microwave first so you're not dripping stuff down. And then we're going to wipe the backsplash and get any greasy spots. Dry it with our window cloth. And we're going to wipe the top and get the knobs. If it's super greasy, we'll pull the knobs off and clean back behind. And then dry before you put it back on. And we'll wipe each knob. So we're going to get the debris from behind. Then we're going to wipe the screen. We don't want to spray up here because it will, moisture and stuff will get down in here and will ruin the screen and cause condensation buildup. Rinse out your cloth. Squeeze it, kind of rinse all the crumbs and debris and grease. And then we're going to do the front. So get this lip and then just the top and the handle, underneath the handle. scrubbing any spots you see. I'll do the handle here. First we'll dry this so it doesn't dry and leave spots. So we're gonna go down with the gloss. Once again, you don't want to be spraying the spray on here because it will drip down into there. So spray your cloth if you're needing a little more of the degreaser. And then we want to make sure to get up in here because that's where grease and grime build up, and up in there. And that's how we clean the stove with burners.